Hey everybody, Dan from Wake Up Waverly. This fucking dude,
man, fuck
his
you.
Dog, now he's cursing me off.
Your fucking dog attacked my motherfucker.
Really? Your dog was tied to a thing.
Fucking did.
Did he?
Yes, he did. Hey, Matt. Come on.
Let's call the cops. Come on, Lige.
Come on, Matt.
Let's call the police. Whatever. Yeah, whatever. Your fucking dog just snapped your thing and attacked me and my dog. Attacked him over here. Your dog was tied to there, you asshole. You all right, Lige? Yeah, this is not okay. The cops aren't here. The dude that talks like a woman from inside this Dollar General's trying to ban me. My dog's blood's all over the ground. The dude just got to walk away with his dog, running away. And there's blood all over the ground right now. Elijah, you all right? Elijah's got blood all over his head, and I'm still here waiting for cops. Like, this is nuts, yo. Fucking retard-ass hick motherfuckers, man. You don't got control of your animal, you maybe don't fucking need to own one. Come on, let's go. What the fuck, dude? Come on, Lige. Come on, Lige.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. I just need these cops to get here.
Maybe.
And I'm coming here to buy food for my animals, and this dude's trying to tell me I'm not coming in. He's not even corporate. He's not a manager.
The cops are right there.
Thank God. I'm gonna find this motherfucker, Elijah. I'm telling you. This is fucking nuts, dude. Yo, get up out of it, dude.
Are you okay?
No. I'm coming down the street, Sackett. I see a young bull with a big pit right here. I think he's standing on the table. I think he just has him, like a leash on him. I'm like, yo, dude, you got him? He's like, oh, he's tied to the satellite dish. Shut up. Shut up, please. He's all fired up. I said, okay, cool. I come walking down here. As soon as I get, like, right here in the middle of the parking lot, I hear it. Snap. Dog's fucking coming across the parking lot. I just, big pit, bigger than him. I'm like, get your dog, kid. I know that kid can't get that fucking dog. He's a kid this big. His dad comes running out, starts cursing me off. I grab my dog because his leash comes off during the fight and I don't have him, so I got to grab him by the body. That dog has his leash on still, and I'm trying to pull him before, like, pull him off my dog, because if I tell him stop, he'll stop. This dog's going crazy. Either way, he comes out, I let go of the leash, I grab my dog, we get him. I'm holding him like this, he's holding his. He starts punching my dog in the fucking face, going, let go. I'm like, dude, I'm gonna fuck you up. I got a knife out here somewhere, too, that came off my belt, that I really like to find before y'all leave.
Elijah.
He's good boy. He's not gonna do nothing. Come on, it's okay. They're good boys.
Are they in a vehicle or on foot?
No, they're on foot. They were walking up Shemung. A little kid and a dude screaming at me. Yeah, I think they look like they live in the meth palace. That's all of it, dude. Him and the other dog, they're both leaking. All this right here. Right here is basically where the dude comes running out, and I got his dog's leash. I'm like, get the fuck off my dog. Elijah's got him. He comes out, he grabs his dog's leash, I let go, I grab my dog's chest, he starts punching Elijah in the fucking face. I'm like, yo, motherfucker, and as soon as we get him parted, he's talking about, your fucking dog attacked mine. I'm like, dude, I came walking across this parking lot, your dog was tied to a satellite dish. Yeah, I'm like, it snapped the fucking leash, dude. He's like, my kid said your dog attacked. I'm like, your kid went running in when I said, yo, get your fucking parents. I'm screaming at the kid.
All right, take a deep breath.
And, yo, I don't know if he picked it up or what, but I didn't use it. But I had a sheath right here that I have every day of my life, and the sheath's empty. And I don't like, I'm supposed to be going down to the woods right now. I was coming here to buy cat food to go feed the cats.
Okay. All right. people you find, okay?
No doubt. I got the dude on recording too. I got after